David Cunliffe and Grant Robertson are also the other two candidates. What do you think of those two?
I think is it David Cumberland? I think that he's tried three times and didn't he get the message the first time?